Back to college football now, and the Bluffton Beavers playing their season finale today at home against arch rival Defiance. Beavers have won the last four straight against DC, and under first-year head coach Denny Durrell, Bluffton guaranteed a non-losing record. But there's a world of difference between finishing the year 6-4 and 5-5 when the last game is the only one that matters. We head to this one. Big rivalry game about to get underway at a freezing Dwight Salzman Stadium this afternoon. Nick Sheehan back to pass. He fires it to Jack Tomlinson on the near sideline, and he reels it in. Nice juke to get a few more yards. First down, Beavers. Then Sheehan slinging it again, this time to Donovan Brown on the far sideline. Nice move, and gets across the stick for another Bluffton first down. Check this one out. Sheehan throws a gorgeous fade to Tomlinson in the end zone, gets the foot in bound, touchdown Beavers. They get on the board first, 7-0. Defiance ball now. Dropping back to pass, but Ryan Elker tracks down the quarterback for the sack. Nice play by the junior D lineman. Now to third and long. Bluffton with the ball. Sheehan looks to pass, can't find anyone, so he's gonna pull it down and keep it himself. Extends the ball past the first down marker right there and keep the drive alive for Bluffton. Sheehan hands off to Eric Fox. He lowers the shoulder and trucks a defender as he picks up another first down. Able to move the sticks on various drives was Bluffton today. Hand off to Fox again. He's going to come to the near sideline, running hard, and picks up 8 right there before finally being dumped down for a tackle. Jordan Watkins lining up the field goal for the Beavers and drills it through the uprights with the win in his face. Bluffton leading 10-0 at this point. They would win 44-23, 5 passing touchdowns for Sheehan on the day. Jack Tomlinson, 157 yards, receiving 4 touchdowns, and that is a school record.